sure the city can enjoy the golf ball, we ask that you observe the following rules. Please come and demonstrate the fundamentals of sportsmanship. Please keep your cheering positive and supportive of your team. Please respect the officials who play the contest and the community of contest may result in violators being removed from the contest. Please keep the features to release the ice block rules of all time. Please be reminded that any players of any kind are not permitted. No re-entry or re-admittance to the game team is by committee. In case of an emergency, please exit the area of the main gate and exit in an orderly and timely fashion. Thank you for your cooperation and please enjoy tonight's contest. And now for the starting lineups. First for the visiting three scorer. On defense, number three, David Bob. On defense, number 18, Jack Butler. On the wing, number 8, it is Candelaria. On wing, number 9, Spencer Griffin. At center, number 10, Landon Powell. And in goal, number 35, Joe Willis. And now to the home court side, Royals. On defense, number 23, Joseph Edmata. At forward, number 8, Jonathan Pascarello. At forward, number 9, Brent Gregg. On defense, number 14, Zachary Duke. At forward, number 20, Henry Schultz. And at goal, number 1, Danny Kumaraji.
First responder appreciation day. Audience, please stand and help.
honor all the first responders who are in attendance tonight. We'd like to thank you for being here as we honor each and every one of you, and we are so grateful for the work that you do in our community. First responders, we thank you for helping others where they can't help themselves, for showing up to difficult situations ready to help, and for being a hero to all of those in need. You are all very much appreciated, and we are so thankful for your service. How about a round of applause for our first responders? And now the presentation of colors by the Color Guard unit from U.S. Customs and Border Protection from the Buffalo Field Office. Please stand and join us for the national anthem being sung by Rockport Senior Bella Bella. Portside Royals would like to formally thank Steven Volga for the attendance tonight, Kendall AMS Lieutenant, and Hamlin EMT crew. Also, all support St. Paul Boulevard Fire Department, thank you for your service. Thank you to Adam Ecker, United States Border Patrol, and C.J. Lindsay, Batavia Police Department.
Good day.
We'd like to formally recognize Eric McGraw, Rochester Police Department, Adam Price, Buffalo County Sheriff's Department, and Chris Parker from the Buffalo Fire Department. Thank you for your service.
Forward.
In attendance, we'd like to thank Kelly Thompson, Motor Ambulance, Jeff Thompson, Anna Fire Department, and Robert Hagan with the Department of Police.
Thank you.
scoring Portside's first goal, number 9, Frank Brand. And assist number 8, Justin Pastrana. And number 20, Henry Schultz. That goal scored at 8:14 of the first period. Portside Orioles would like to welcome Mark Fazuli, Rockford Chief of Police. Also, Joe Burke from our University of Police. And Luke Vanderwater, Chief of Rockford Angels. Many thanks to Dale Hamels from the Rockford Fire Department, Jason Wallach from the Customs Border Protection, Jordan May from the Customs Border Protection, and Jeff Pattinger from the Customs Border Protection. Thank you for your service. Many thanks to Thomas Glenn, Immigration Customs Border Patrol, Zendaya McIver from Border Patrol, and Daniel Bennett to the Rochester Police Department. Thank you to Kelly Sullivan, Rochester Police Department, Jim Gomez, Rochester Police Department, and Sergio Rosado, Rochester Police Department.
Thank you.
Last minute play period, last minute play.
Thank you.
All right, first responders, we're going to have three tickets right now. Three tickets. Come see Danny Graham in VIP. 850-446. 850-445. And 850-470. First responders, the next three winners are purple tickets, 850-443, 850-460, and 850-454. Please see Tammy in the VIP section for your business.
Thank you.
versus Bunkers, the next three tickets are 850-474, 850-462, and 850-455. Please see Jeremy in the VIP section. Versus Bunkers, next three tickets, 850-471, 850-476, and 850-472. Please report to the VIP section after this. First responders, check your tickets, 850-451, 850-475, 850-477. First responders, this is the last drawing, 850-456 and 850-458. Please see Daniel McGrath for your district and thank you for your service.
Go, Annie, go.
First responders, I've just been told there are three additional prizes. 850-463. 850-465. And 850-464. That's 63, 64, and 65. Please be tended to by your mind. Scoring the Storm's fifth goal, number 8, Aiden Candelaria. Assistant number 9, Spencer Griffin. And number 11, Josh Kimball. That goal scored at 3:13 of the second period.
Thank you.
Strikes 50-50 winner to take home $91 and come down to the scorekeeper's box and collect the prize. That's white ticket 853-115. White ticket 853-115. Take home the scorekeeper's box.
Thank you. sur la page, oui. About to, I don't know. Why wait this long? Must just maybe like a freshman is sitting on the side.
Thank you. 9, Spencer Griffin. Assistant number 8, Adrian Lamb. And number 11, Josh Campbell. At goal 2, 17 in the third period.
Thank you.